I want you
I'm gonna
to.
I'm going
to
wear them.
I know, but you
what
might.
What sizes do they
this
come in?
This is the small. I think it comes in small.
I will get my hand into anything. I don't care.
I like them on you. Aren't they? Don't they
I
look
do.
Like they're real? They look real.
They do. They so.
They're really well made.
Yeah.
Wow, I had to digress because I love my jewelry. No, the jewelry's been.
Ooh, I love that.
Did you see my pearl earrings?
Shut up. These on both
like,
sides,
these
I love
are like
that.
$25.
No way.
Yeah. Yeah.
I got to tell you, you know I wear your one necklace, I think, every single
all the
day on the air.
I love that.
Every,
I love you.
It's in my locker.
She's my girl.
They want it back. I'm like, no.
No.
I'm keeping it.
No, it's yours.
Can we talk about this real quick? It's an essential.
Yes.
And this is something that, you know what, I want you to start thinking about what's in your closet right now, what's in your drawers right now. Has it seen better days? Is it something that, you know what, maybe it's time to move onwards and upwards, or you want to add a new color, maybe the Pantone color of the year or whatnot.
Oh yeah.
Well, this is a Susan Graver Essentials butter knit short sleeve t-shirt. It's on 4 payments of $9.81. Over 340,000.
Wow.
Of these have been picked up. And the 4 easy payments of $9.81, that goes away at the end of the day. Here come your colors. What color is that one?
This is our purple or regal royal, imperial purple.
Cool cobalt? No, royal purple.
Royal purple. That's what it's like, regal royal. Butter knit is a little denser than liquid knit, so it has a little bit more substance to it.
Mm-hmm.
The black is everything. Wow. The shape of this is wonderful. It's so funny. I just have to digress for 1 second because I was just going to my Facebook page because we stream live. This show is being streamed live on my Facebook page right now, and I like to see what the comments are when women are shopping the show.
Yeah.
And someone just asked me, where is your butter knit? Somebody just said to me today, I haven't seen your butter knit. I didn't realize it was in the show today. I would
That's
have responded.
Dynamite. That's dynamite.
So I had to share that with my girlfriend.
There's the cool cobalt.
Hello, Blue. Uh-huh. Look at that blue. But women love butter knit. We only do butter knit in tops because it's just a beautiful fabric as a top weight. We never use it for pants or jackets.
Yeah. It's how about indigo?
So good.
Nice.
It's tagless.
Will that work with your today's special
yes,
value?
Yes, here it is. I have it on. Look at that. Are we calling it navy?
We're not. We're calling the top indigo, but I think the pants we're calling navy.
Navy. So it's a little bit off. It's not exact. So you can see, because when they're exact, like this, we keep them the same color name.
Okay.
So this is a different color name, so it's not an exact.
Just off. Yes. Dark Spearmint is your next one.
So pretty. Look at that. I mean, it's happy. It's alive. It's instead of a cotton t-shirt, butter knit is a microfiber that's super, super ridiculously soft.
How about white? You just got to get that.
Yeah, you've got to get your white. This is the only place that, again, you can get your white where it's not see-through, and you can spot clean this. If you get makeup on here, run to the sink. A little soap and water gets any stain out of here, and it never leaves like a water ring. It dries instantly. Mm. Buttery soft. That's why we called it butter knit.
Mm-hmm. How about coral pop?
Just love. Yeah. And you know what I would wear this with? Definitely. Hello, today's special value with the coral pop.
That looks so good.
Just a good basic essential. Yeah. I would also wear it with the today's special value. Sorry, I just
I'm so excited.
The stripe.
Ooh.
Or the navy. Or how about this gorgeous olive green?
Wouldn't have thought of that.
I love that together.
That's pretty.
Yeah, yeah, and of course.
Okay, by the way, lots of people are picking up more than one.
Yeah, butter knit's the answer.
Yeah, it's the essential.
This is your answer.
There's one more. We've got one more here, and that's the ivory.
Ivory. So it's a little bit like a creamier color. The neckline we do is that beautiful, really gorgeous, like crew neckline, double needle stitching throughout. So it's not like a manly like ribbing. It's a very feminine, beautiful T-shirt that you'll wear with like your printed maxi skirts. You'll wear this under a blazer, get a pop of color, but it's the essential. These are the must-haves that so many women forget to buy essentials.
Right,
we always buy pieces like on an impulse, you this is gorgeous.
This is made in the USA, which I know that you love to let our viewer know that. So
very rarely. A lot of the pieces from the Today Special Value are also all made in the USA, but this one, is one of the most popular ones.
Actually, in this show, Susan, I think 3 or 4 of them.
Yeah, we're made in the USA.
Not more. The half the show is made in the USA, so it's pretty amazing. I know you're always proud of that.
Yes.
You always like to let your viewer know
I try to do as much as I can, but we can't do everything.
Machine wash, line dry on this, 92% micro polyester, 8% spandex, extra, extra small length is 23 inches, medium length is 25 1/8, and the 3X, 27 3/4 inches. Semi-fitted, how would you explain
that? Yeah, so it's not big and oversized, and it's not real tight, but don't think of it as big and oversized. If you want, again, your basic essential to be full cut, you should go up a size, because this is, again, true to size, but it, again, fits the lines of the body. You see it on Nina, and she's wearing it with the stripe, today's special value, because you can see, because Khadijah tucked it in, you can see that it's not square and boxy. It fits the lines of the body, covers the upper arm. Butternut is one of the most sought after fabrics for top weights from me. Mm-hmm. And again, the woman was just asking me, when are you going to have your butternut? Look how beautiful that neckline is, that crew neckline. And I like that you tucked it into the maxi skirt. So again, it's that piece that you can tuck in. You're going to wear it again with so many pieces in your wardrobe, and it's silky smooth, like butter. Yeah. That's why we named it butternut.
So comfortable. It feels amazing on, and there's body to it. There's a beef to it. How many already ordered? Over 400 already ordered for easy payments of $9.81, and over 340,000 of these
amazing
have been ordered. And the 4 easy payments do go away at the end of the day. It's an essential, and for all the reasons that Susan just stated, that is why you probably need more than one of these in your wardrobe, and a lot of ladies are getting just that.
Some women, I mean, we just forget about the essentials. And to me, this is the anchor in the wardrobe. This connects the print pants. This connects that print jacket that you're on. You need these anchors to connect everything else that works around it and pivots around that anchor.
So true. All right, let's go back.